this is Thunder Force, and this is...
I forgot this was even a thing.
Yeah, me and you both.
Huge Melissa McCarthy fan, though.
I can't think of what the other Octavia Spencer. Mm-hmm. She was in Ma.
And that I didn't watch that movie, but people...
That was a damn good movie. Mm-hmm. We might have to watch that, me, you, Hannah, and Remy one day. That's a damn good movie. All right, let's check this out.
Hi, I'm here to see Emily Stanton.
Do you have an appointment?
I'm her best friend. We're not currently what I would say best friends or friends. You look good.
You look great.
What have you been up to?
Let me show you.
I've been developing a genetic platform that will allow us to give ordinary people superpowers.
But do me a favor, please. Don't touch anything.
Oh! Oh!
Dear God, Lydia, do you have any idea what you've done?
You just took our only formula for super strength.
You know how terrible that is?
Oh, shit. Everything about you will become stronger.
Oh, I am all powerful!
I think it sprained my groin. Do chicks have groins?
Is that, Agatha?
What's like your superpower? Invisibility.
That's awesome.
Okay.
Let's see what these powers can really do.
Everyone just stay calm and no one's gonna get hurt.
Oh, that's your husband.
Em, stop! You're cooking up from the inside out!
Oh, man.
Please don't film this, sir. It's a mistake!
Yeah, Thunder Force, remember it.
For the first time in history, we're seeing real-life superheroes fighting crime. But we're also seeing a new kind of criminal.
This city deserves what's coming to it.
Boom. It's go time.
Oh,
we gotta rethink this car. Yeah.
How can we not stop two chicks in their 40s?
God, what's that smell?
It's the suits! We can't wash them!
I can't hear you because I'm literally throwing a bus!
Is there anyone here?
I'm sorry, that's on me. What the hell are you?
You'd think Cancer, but Capricorn actually, Sag Moon, and all kinds of things rising.
That's messed up.
Yo!
I'm excited for that. April 9th? Y'all, we have so many movies to watch up until Black Widow.
We're gonna be good, bro.
Like, there's so many movies.
We're gonna be good. We're not gonna have to worry about anything.
At least we don't have to wait.
We're gonna be able to make content, like, this whole time.
We don't have to wait for the Unholy. We could wait for the Unholy with that.
Yeah.
Because it comes out April 2nd.
Yeah, Unholy is April 2nd, only in theaters. And this is obviously a Netflix original. So, boom, that we're going to be streaming that day one, April 9th. Man, that gave me mad Kick-Ass vibes. I don't know if you've seen Kick-Ass.
Kick-Ass is amazing, bro.
Yeah,
I love that.
That gave me Kick-Ass vibes, but a lot. That was, like, funnier, though. You want to watch it again?
Yeah, let's check it out again. Definitely not what I expected, either.
At all. She got stuck in the face.
To be a green tower alone on the sea.
Oh. Hi, I'm here to see Emily Stanton.
Do you have an appointment?
I'm her best friend. We're not currently what I would say best friends or friends. You look good.
You look great.
What have you been up to?
Let me show you.
I've been developing a genetic platform that will allow us to give ordinary people superpowers.
But do me a favor, please. Don't touch anything.
What are you doing?
Dear God, Lydia.
Do you have any idea what you've done?
You just took our only formula for super strength.
Everything about you will become stronger.
Do chicks have groins?
Okay, yeah, that wasn't.
What's your superpower?
Invisibility.
That's awesome.
Let's see what these powers can really do.
Everyone just stay calm and no one's gonna get hurt.
Stop.
Why did she tase him for so long?
Oh, man. Please don't film this, sir.
Even the guy's like, yo.
Thunder Force, remember it.
My boy said, oh, he's
dead.
For
the first time in history, we're seeing real-life superheroes fighting crime. But we're also seeing a new kind of criminal.
This city deserves what's coming.
I love that.
He's hilarious.
I don't know his name, but he's like, he's
and he's always really funny.
And the other guys?
Oh, yeah.
We've got to rethink this car. Yeah.
How can we not stop two chicks in their 40s? God, what's that smell?
It's the suits. We can't wash them. Lydia, do not throw that bus.
I can't hear you because I'm literally throwing a bus.
Man, she definitely hit somebody, though.
Yeah, she definitely committed a war crime.
I'm sorry. That's on me. The hell are you?
You'd think Cancer, but Capricorn actually, Sag Moon, and all kinds of things rising.
That's messed up.
I'm down, okay. Man. That was
okay. I'm down for that.
Yeah.
That looks like it'll be pretty solid. Wasn't expecting that at all. So.
Then that wasn't expecting it to be. Like, that seemed like it's going to be the perfect amount of funny with the action in it. You know what I mean? A nice little blend. I haven't seen a lot of the Netflix original action movies that there's been. You know what I mean? Like the one with Anthony Mackie.
I watched both.
Yeah, I haven't seen it. I haven't seen The Old Guard still. Like, I know you told me
that was pretty good. That's a good movie.
So I'm going to have to check them out because it just seems like they're getting better and better.
They do a good job with their movies, man.
That's what it seems like. Hey, if you guys are pumped for that, make sure you let us know how you're feeling about it. Like I said, it gives me kick-ass vibes. So I loved Kick-Ass 1 and 2. So this seems like it's going to be.
I'm sad we didn't get more of those.
Yeah, I am too.
They're really good.
Yeah, they were really good. They were really funny too. they were really funny. They had a good cast.
The first one was like I had just never seen anything like that.
Yeah.
You know, when it first came out, and I was like, yo, like, why don't we have more of this?
You know what? There's a movie that's very similar to it, and it has Dwight Schrute from The Office. Rain. I think his name is Rain. Rain Wilson. I think that's what his name is.
I don't think I've seen
him. In real life. And he carries a wrench around, and he basically, like, beats the shit out of people with his wrench, and he's like a superhero that does it. It's a pretty pretty funny movie, and it's worth the watch. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm down for this. I love superhero, I guess you can call them spoof movies, even though they're not really spoof movies, you know, but they are joking about it. But
like satire-style superheroes?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm down for this. Can't wait.
Yep.
You ready for it?
I'm ready for it, man.
All right.
And this comes out?
April 9th.
April 9th.
Yep. So if you guys are ready, make sure you drop a like and a comment and let us know how you feel about that movie. And we'll see you next time.
Peace.